Sports continuing coverage of the postseason. Along with Greg Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Two words, game six. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Houston's got it in their own zone. And that's broken up. Slides the puck across to Hudal. Here they come on the attack. From the back of the cage with the puck. Battle along the boards. Slides it across to Carr. Nice zone entry from the left. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Houston's moving it along the wing. Milwaukee's got the puck here in the open ice. And he takes the dish. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Here's a short pass to Nielsen. With possession along the wall. Here's a backhander. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
McEachran's gained the line and on the attack. The Renegades get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Sorensen. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. Pass broken up. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kotorowski. Dishes it to Fraze. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Yeah, the officials caught that hack. Moves it to the offensive zone. Here comes the official's decision. The Aces are getting penalized for slashing. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, the first power play shows up. Now you've got to take advantage of it. You've got one more man. Move the puck. Get some chances. See if you can break the score this time.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's a rip! Misses that one off target.
He wants to deliver this puck quickly, James, and I know what he's thinking. It's got to be a perfect shot. It doesn't. Just think of how many goals go right through the goalie.
The Renegades have it against the wall. Can't make it work. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Quick shot! And he makes the save there. Now a quick pass to Donovan. Too many bodies in the way. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one. And he makes the save on that play.
McLean's able to stay in the play after he stumbles. Still gets the shot. That's a terrific effort.
Here's a shot wide of the net. Milwaukee's got the puck. Ryan's taking the puck behind his net. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. And a strong physical collision on the play there. The Aces will play it in their own end. Milwaukee's got possession at center. There's a hit and he's trying to leave everything.
Everybody to know this is going to be a physical game.
Moves the puck. Fails to find the open man. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Taken by Podorowski. Makes a move in front. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Hutchinson.
He's been really good on these high danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot. But he's trapped that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
He's got a little jump. Stones him on the breakaway. Blue just takes the puck. Houston's got it in the neutral zone. Milwaukee's got the puck along the boards. And he takes the feed. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rafferty. Feeds it down low. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Taken along the wall by Applicator. And now it's grabbed by Rivera. Battle along the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Applicator. The Renegades move it ahead. Milwaukee's got him along the wall. Moves the pass in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass.
Kempe's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The game is still scoreless. And now it's over to Donovan. Can't make the connection on the pass. Houston's got the puck against the half wall. Scores with dynamite on that stick. Wow. Houston's play finally pays off here with a goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Well, you got the lead. Don't sit back now. This is the time to be aggressive. Go get another one.
The Renegades take it across the blue line. Milwaukee's got the puck in the corner. Stop. Hutchinson's gonna pounce on it and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Houston's up 1-0. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Poked away at center by Grimaldi. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Moves it quickly over to Filppula. Houston's got the puck against the boards. Can't connect on the pass. Puck sent across the blue line. We got a whistle offside to call. Centers are lined up and we are ready to resume. Milwaukee's won the draw in the neutral zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Sends the puck across. Turns it aside with the glove. Hutchinson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Fires it, and the stick is best friend on that. Right there. The Aces will play from the defensive zone. Moves it to Advocator. Hangs onto the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. And he takes the pass. And that's blocked from someone in front. And some good footwork to kick it away. Good fight for the puck along the boards. And now he angles it across to Franco. Great read by Advocator.
The Aces have been talking about being better without the puck to generate more chances when they do get it. The coaches have been really happy with the way that they've played this game here. Intercepting pucks, trying to make more out of them than just the turnover.
And a nice save there as play continues.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Feeds the puck across to Robinson. McLean's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to Johnson. Sends a pass over. The Aces have it now. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Milwaukee's got control of it now from their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Scrum along the boards. The Renegades gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Doty. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Well past the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the pass on the left wing. And he's able to handle that one. Koskinen's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Koskinen's a star goaltender who backstops his team confidently. Kempney's able to steady his team defensively and still contribute points. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
The Renegades gain possession in their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Houston's got a hold of the puck now. Quick pass to Sill. And that pass doesn't go. Gets it over to Sorensen. Can't find his man. Grabs the puck. And he slides it quickly to Podorolski. Slick feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Takes the pass. Convert those chances.
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Sends the pass over. Milwaukee's through center and now in the offensive end. McEachran's got the puck in his own zone. Slides the pass over to Hudon. Takes it to the front. Moves it quickly over to Grimaldi. Moves it around along the half wall. Right in the slot. Scores! The captain comes through! Here in the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Grimaldi. Let's it go! Denied by the puck stopper. Hutchinson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. LePate's won the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Doty. Moves inside! Comes up with a big pad save to deny. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Grabbed along the board by Robinson. Long lead pass into the open ice. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass. Oh, what a stop on the play!
Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
Good stand-up hit on the play. The Aces cross the line and gain the zone. Passes it in front. Picked off in front.
Website for details.
period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. And that's broken up. Here's a pass down low. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it to Grimaldi. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Not able to connect. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Back to the point it goes. Houston's got the puck. And he takes the feed. Oh, and he gets a toe on that one to keep it out. Koskinen's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Broken up with a stick. Quick feed to Sorensen. Great read with the stick. Milwaukee's got possession of the puck. Pass broken up. And that goes off, pours off a body. The Renegades carried along the wall. Here's a chance. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Houston's in transition. Here's a chance. And he keeps that one out. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Archibald's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Here's a short pass to Hudon. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Koskinen's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Johnson's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Milwaukee's got possession here in their own end. Houston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Let's it go. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. Lugis is going to go on for slashing. What an opportunity for the power play here. They've got lots of time to work this 5-on-3.
That is quite some time on the 5-on-3. What a big advantage for them. They have to take advantage of this opportunity. You can't let a two-man advantage slip away.
McLean's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here.
Becoming a team-wide discipline issue here. That's their third penalty of the period.
Houston's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
Hey, they say greed is good. Get one, get two on a 5-on-3 power play.
Stays with it. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Back at the point, he set it up. Oh, it stays out as he gets a piece of that one. Koskinen's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. LeBate's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Fraze is quick on the draw. and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Puck grab by Robinson. Takes a shot. Grabs the puck in the corner. Milwaukee's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Passes the puck over to Robinson. The Aces have it now. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. And he comes up with it. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Nielsen's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Milwaukee's got it in the defensive zone. And they get that puck down the ice. The Aces have it behind the cage. Feeds it across the ice to Dumont. Moves it over to Hudon. Receives the pass. Couldn't complete the play. Moves the puck down low. Here's a shot. Oh, he had the answer on that one.
McLean's up at the box.
Can't get it to go. Milwaukee's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Can't make it work. Scooped up along the wall by Sorensen. Podorelski's gaining momentum. The Renegades take it along the wall. A chance! And the save! Hutchinson's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Houston's won the draw. Handles the puck. The Aces are across the line and into the offensive end. Sends it in front, and it caroms off a twig in front of the net. Koskinen's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Gauthier's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Sorensen's got it in the offensive zone. Pass out front. Another pass. Here he is in front. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Back to the blue line. And now he moves it to Sorensen. Milwaukee's at the line. And look at this. All sorts of pressure here building. Takes control of the puck. Great feed from the left side. And now he moves it quickly to Archibald. The Renegades looking against the half wall. Quick pass to Archibald. Abdelkader's picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Gaudette. And that's poked away by Healy. Koskinen's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Kremeros has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Great save by Koskinen. Kremeros has got the puck and they'll go on the attack. And that pass can't connect. Moves it to Nastasia. What a steal in his own end. Grimaldi's got it into offensive territory. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Hutchinson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the save play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Nielsen's won the draw and they'll look to set up. and tries to make a diagonal pass to Honka. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Moves it on over to Rafferty. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Puck picked up by Nielsen. Lays the body into that play. Puck scooped up by Rafferty. Kremeros is moving it ahead. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Gauntz moves the puck. Handles the pass. Stops that one. Hutchinson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice feed. Gets the puck over to Fraze. The Aces played along the wing. And that pass attempt is deflected. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Houston's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed from the left side. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
High quality chance, high quality save.
And somehow he hangs on. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range. They are really dialed in here tonight. Possession. And look at this puck movement here in the offensive end. Shot! Oh, what a save! Big time collision there.
Side to side to Johnson.
Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Houston's got it along the wall. Gaining speed through center and here they come on the attack. On the attack along the boards. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Milwaukee's got it in their own zone. Here they come on the attack. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Rivera. Can't make the connection on the pass. Filppula's got it through the neutral zone. Poked away by Healy. Houston's got the puck. Healy's stick handling in his own zone. Long pass across the ice. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by McEachran. Houston's got the puck along the boards. And he takes the dish. Slides the puck over. From the open ice, they gain the line. Archibald's taking a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Aces will serve two for slashing. Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Power play looks great, but they've got to get inside those defensemen, fight for a rebound.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that carries off a stick. And now it's over to Nielsen. Milwaukee's got it from behind the net. Podorowski's moving the puck through his own zone. Centering pass! And that's stopped! Hutchinson He's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. The Renegades win it. Houston's penalty killers get a hold of it. Here they come. Sent into the offensive zone. Milwaukee's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Renegades played along the boards. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Hutchinson's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Gauthier's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. McLean's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Big time stop!
Hartz jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
Milwaukee's got it behind the net. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Well, there you go. Two periods down. One more to go, at least for now, right? Third period just around the corner.
Fans tonight, our world famous Flint is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It has been a fantastic matchup here, back and forth at both ends of the ice. Let's see what happens in the third. Grimaldi's got it along the wing. Houston's crossed the line and on the attack. And he gets just enough of it with the glove and keeps it out. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play. McEachern's mugging of the player pretty cut and dry on this one, holding the call. The Renegades once again send out their power play unit.
Oh, here's another power play, James. They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for their previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
Milwaukee's got the puck along the wall. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Tosses it to Podorolski. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Dumont's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. McLean's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. The Aces get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Puts it in deep. Milwaukee's got the puck behind the net. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Milwaukee's looking to break out. Through center along the wing. The Aces manage the damage. Scores! Look at this! The tie has been shattered. They've got the go-ahead goal.
Grinding at the game, and eventually you hope you're going to be the one to get the best chance. They get it, finish it, and now they've got the lead.
Lots of time left in this period. Milwaukee's got a one-goal lead. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Podorolski's got it against the boards. The Aces are in transition. Taken by Podorolski. Gauntz picks up the puck. Picked up along the boards by Archibald. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. From the point, they take control of it. Puts it on goal, and he makes the save. And that's broken up. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And misses on the tip.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And they won't connect on that one. Houston's got possession at center. Hey, to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. The Renegades move the puck in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Milwaukee's on the attack. Finishes his check with authority in the corner. Looks to set up at the point now. And that's denied by Hutchinson. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. More than half the period left to play. Milwaukee's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Renegades win the draw. Pass broken up. Milwaukee's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. From the blue line, they take control of it. And now it's grabbed by Nielsen. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. The Aces will play it against the wall. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Loose puck battle along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Honka. Rocked on the play.
James, he is going to feel terrible tomorrow. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Nielsen's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Taken along the wall by Abdelkader. And now he angles it across to Parks. Gains the zone along the right wall. Sends it in front. Shot!
Well, they've been pushing for this tie goal, James, and finally they're able to break through here. Now the game's tied. You can erase whatever's happened before and look for the next one.
The Aces win possession here in the open ice. Dumps it into the ozone. The Renegades have it behind the net. Scoops up the puck here. That pass doesn't go. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Houston's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Shot! That's blocked by Koskinen. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Won the draw. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Grabs control of it on the point. The Renegades gain control of the puck. Milwaukee's got possession here in the offensive zone. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Sills taking it from his own end. Houston's got it against the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Franco. Milwaukee's moving it up the ice. Franco's got the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Quick feed to Gauntz. Grabbed along the board by Rivera. Gauntz works the puck in his own zone. Can't make it work. Moves the puck. Milwaukee's gained possession. Healy's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Well, here we go again, and you can tell what the fans think of it.
No question who's getting the penalty, which team it is. It's the home team again.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
The Renegades will play the puck from behind the net. And it's a quick pass to Podorolski. With possession along the wall. Milwaukee's got a hold of the puck now. Hutchinson's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
Kempney's had the upper hand in this battle, guys. His scoring prowess was on display, and it's a big reason why I'm giving him the edge here.
Milwaukee's got the puck along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Podorolski. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he takes the feed.
Every night with this parity through this lead, seems like we get more and more games like this. Right down to the finish.
Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Pass to Carr. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed, and we are still tied.
Oh, they're not going to do a much better job than that last penalty kill. All night, they've been really efficient killing penalties.
And he rings the post! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Past the halfway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Across the line from center. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Gauntz plays the puck. And he takes the pass. And he turns that one aside. Here's a short pass to Dumont. Houston's gained the line and into the zone. Takes a shot. Oh, and it just stays out as he gets a piece of it with the glove. That pass goes a little sideways. Milwaukee's got possession of the puck. From the right side, takes the pass. Sends a pass over. Great pressure with the stick. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Puck sent over to Fraze. Pass across to Filppula. Quick pass to Hudon.
Sorry, James, that's a really solid hit there.
Grabs the puck. And the puck's booted away. They fight for it along the boards. Milwaukee's got the puck. Steps across the blue line. Play is blown dead with the offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. Milwaukee's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Scooped up along the wall by LaBate. Dumps it in. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Shot! And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. The Renegades get a hold of the puck in their own end. There's a collision with some authority. And now he tries to get it across to Franco. Milwaukee's got him along the wall. What a stop as he puts up the fire! Gains the zone from the right side. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up on a stop. Sandwich along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Inside the offensive end now down the left. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Fires it. Makes the save, but barely with that one. Milwaukee's got the puck in the defensive end. Archibald swooping in on the attack. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Manages to hang on. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes the puck at the point. Drives it to the crease. Huge stop by Koskinen.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Couldn't complete the play. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves it quickly over to Blugis. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. And he slides it quickly to Grimaldi. Here's a chance! And that one's turned away. Goaltender covers up and we'll get a faceoff. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Dumont's won the draw inside his own end. And they fail to go tape to tape. Takes the feed at the back end. And the play continues. Moves it to Carr. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Sends the pass in front. Scores! What a finish on the play! Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Milwaukee's won the draw in the neutral zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Cross-corner dump-in. Slick feed. Blue just has it in the defensive end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Puts it on net. Airmailed on his part.
Well, he gets into position here, and you know he's trying to stick this under the bar. He almost shot it out of the rink, though.
That's it. The final horn. Not just for the game, but for the series, because they're moving on. Dominant performance from start to finish in this series. Ray, is it a little sweeter doing this on the road?
Yeah, I think so, because now you've got a building that was really loud that's really quiet. You go through the home team and eliminate them from a playoff season and end their year, it's really satisfying.
They're giving us the go-home cue, so we're going to get out of here. Thanks so much for joining, and we'll see you next time here on EA Sports.